I welcome all to this program, Voice of Saints. Today, July 5th, our Holy Catholic Church celebrates the feast of Saint Anthony Maria Zaccaria. Saint Anthony Maria Zaccaria was born at Cremona, Italy in 1502 of noble parents. His father died when very young, and his 18-year-old mother was left to bring up her only son in the love of God and tenderness for the poor. As a child, he gave his coat to a poor beggar who was shivering with cold. He studied philosophy and medicine at the universities of Pavia and Padua and became a licensed physician in 1504, but was striving more earnestly to care for souls than to heal their material envelope. Sometimes, when he was traveling as a doctor and founded abandoned children, he assembled them to teach their Christian duties. He desired a more perfect life and wider possibilities for the apostolate of a Christian. He therefore studied theology and was 26 years old when ordained in 1508. Those present at the first Mass of Saint Anthony Maria saw him surrounded with an extraordinary light and a crown of angels. He himself seemed to be an angel on earth. By his example and preaching, Cremona was renewed, and then the young apostle went to Milan to remedy disorders of every kind resulting from the war. He founded there the Order of Regular Clerics of Saint Paul, since called Barnabites because of they were entrusted with the Church of Saint Barnabas. He had a great devotion to Saint Paul and desired that his religious imitate and the glorious apostle. He also established a community of sisters called the Angelicals and a confraternity for fathers of families. He animated all of his followers with great love for God. Despite opposition of various kinds, in 1532, the constitutions of his two communities were approved by Pope Clement VII. Their founder defended his religious with persevering gentleness in all the difficulties they encountered and recommended to them to spend their free moments in conversation with Jesus crucified. God favored him with exceptional gifts. He read in hearts and saw the future. He died when only 36 years old in 1539 and was canonized by Pope Leo XIII in 1897. Reflection. Saint Anthony Maria Zaccaria inspires us to do the simple things of our faith well before we attempt to do the complex things less well. Keep us focused on the events of the gospel as the Church presents them to us through His structure, His sacraments, and His devotions. On behalf of Saints Fans Association, I wish a happy feast of Saint Anthony Maria Zaccaria. Amen.